Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. These are the new neighborhoods of our new world. Social media is reducing social barriers. It connects people on the strength of human values, not identities. For all this, we must bridge the digital divide and promote digital literacy in the same way that we seek to ensure general literacy.
Driving technology forward will really improve people's lives in India and all around the world. People are educating themselves, they're connecting with loved ones, they're creating and sharing videos. By many metrics, India is the fastest growing startup nation in the world.
We believe that technology can be a powerful tool that enables human ingenuity to flourish. We believe low-cost broadband connectivity coupled with the scale of the cloud computing and the intelligence that can be harnessed from data can help drive creativity, efficiency, and productivity across governments and businesses of all sizes.
We're extremely excited and I have to say motivated by the Prime Minister's Digital India vision. And I think it's fair to say that without mobile technology, there probably is no Digital India.